Welcome back. Today is day two of Midwest Drag Week. Yesterday we had somewhat of a good pass, and today the conditions are a little bit better, some wind and way chillier, so we should be running good today.
Thank you.
going to wrap up this video. We got to our hotel late last night. Everybody on Midwest had over a 7-hour drive to go to the 2 checkpoints and to the track in their hotel. Thanks for watching.